Yo, bitch, look at all this, man. Oh, man. Look at all this shit going on. Wow. I do not know what I need to do to get out of this stupid stage. I do not know. I'm trying to find it. I think it has a 30-minute time limit. And I think I gotta find a coffin or something, or kill somebody. I have no idea, but I don't know where to find it. I'm trying to follow the arrows. Here I am sucking up all the gems, getting experience. Oh yeah. Feels good being practically invincible. I'm not invincible, but damn near. I can regenerate pretty quick. Well, I was. These guys take more damage on me. Come on. Yeah, I'm regenerating all right. I just need to figure out what I need to fucking get. Cooldown is, yeah. Alright. I always get that except my main weapon. And then we're gonna get the laurel because that helps us. And we're gonna get that. Yeah, motherfuckers, look at that. Ooh. Let's see. Base speed. There we go. I love that shit. I love it. Love it. Yeah, you green fuckers, you're all gonna die. How's that feel? How's that feel? You green ass fucks. You bitch. Alright, come on. What am I looking for, actually? There's that. But that's not what I was looking for. I need to find that coffin. I don't know where this coffin is. I need to find it. Done. Alright. So, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where this coffin is or whatever I got. I want to progress to the next level. There's so much shit you can unlock in this game, I don't even know half of it. Oh yeah. Feels good being a badass. I'm a vampire survivor badass. And there was like a portal on one of the windows like up above. But is this arrow leading me to the direction of what I gotta get to? I don't know. What's that? Ooh, yeah. That's right, baby. Ooh, that's a purple chest. What does that mean? I don't even remember a purple chest. Anything special? Ooh, what's that? What is it? It's a thing. That's cool. Alright. Well, we got a thing. It's a spade. Here we go. Go. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh, man. What the fuck? All right. I got to watch my ass. I didn't even notice that. All right. You stupid ass. Asshole. Killing me like that. What a jerk, man. Alright, do I still got an arrow? I not have an arrow no more? Now I got an arrow going up. Son of a biscuit eater. Man. Alright, we want to do... What do we want to do? We'll just do that. Short area stuff. Doo-dee-doo-doo-doo. I don't know what I'm supposed... Ooh, what the fuck? I didn't know you could do that. Where am I going? Holy shit. I had no clue, man. What happened there? Where did I go? Was that a glitch or a real thing? Now what? What am I doing now? Oh, come on, man. Where are we going? was so weird. All right, can we go there? We can't go back up. Am I screwed? Am I screwed, blued, and tattooed? What is going on? Let me out of here, man. Please let me out of here, please. What is that thing? What are you? That thing just mocking me, whatever it is. It's up there being a smart ass mocking me. There's got to be a way out of this. How the fuck? How in the fuck? Tell me, how in the fuck? Come on, window. Come on, window. Window. You gotta let me out. Well, I've never seen that shit before, and I don't know how to get out of here now. Dadgummit. Man, I'm telling you what. What am I supposed to do? Aww. This sucks, asshole. Come on. Let me out of here. Please let me out of here. Was that just a glitch or some shit? That was... Oh, yeah! Here we go. Alright, so, yeah. Here I am out here in space. What is there to do in space? Let's just be out here in space for a while. Screw it. Screw it. What's that? Whoa. Am I stuck again? Don't be stuck again, please. What the hell, man? That's crazy. That's some crazy shiznit. Dude. It's crazy. Alright. Alright, can I either get back inside or go somewhere else? Or am I just stuck? Am I stuck? I'm pretty stuck. Oh, shit. Now they're gonna kill me because I can't get away from here. You bitch. Come on, don't be an asshole. Please. What is that thing? This is nuts.
I gave him a heads up that you're trying to leave in the room.
Leave?
Huh?
What do you mean, leave?
Go from there.
Oh, okay.
So I told them
my game glitched out. I got to float around in space. Now I'm stuck in this one thing.
What's okay.
And I'm recording.
Maybe 25.
I caught it on.
The 1999 and then go back and do the 499. They both said successful and it's not showing all of her robots.
Well, I don't know how that crap works. Come on, what's going on? I want. There we go. Alright. Well, that was really bizarre. Okay, I'm recording my gameplay and I'm making commentary. I'm a streamer now. Or whatever you call it. Oh yeah, look at all that. Ooh yeah. I'm rich. I'm level 45. Oh crap. These guys probably kick my ass if I don't watch it. There's another chest. Don't I need a coffin? I really don't know. Come on. Ooh yeah. This is a lot easier than the Xbox version, because I haven't gotten any revive on the Xbox version yet. Now I got everything maxed out, got more money, and I know what to do with. Alright, alright, cool. Let's do that. Now, where am I supposed to go? So does this let you just escape at certain times and you just get to go escape and float in space? Float in space and... I wish I could find whatever I need to get out of the stage. Damn it.
Oh, it shows it, Mom.
Damn.
I was
going
to say it better because it's saying in my
email
better. And my bank that they both... I purchased both. So... Alright,
come on.
2,250.
Alright, what do we got? There's that. I should have done the axe, I guess. I don't know. Alright, come on.
Well, message her and let her know. Just say thank you, Amy.
Oh, man. I don't know
just
what
to do. Just say thank you. Do you just want me to message
her? That was so bizarre. Where do I find this fucking coffin? Where? You gotta go up the fireplace again? Let's go up the fireplace again. Come on. I guess we know where that gets us. It gets us stuck. Wow, man. I'm like invincible as hell. I am so invincible. Vampire survivors. I'm pretty much invincible and I'm trying to find the thing to get out of this level. I don't know what I'm looking for. Man, all these bitches don't stand a chance. I'm just whooping some ass. Come on. Where am I supposed to go? Someone tell me.
I said thank you.
Someone tell me. Let's do that. Okay, we got the axe. Oh shit. Oh well. Let's kill some of these.
I just said your box. Because she doesn't know what that is. She doesn't know what that is.
And she probably don't give a rat.
You should go get ready.
Just chill out. Chill out. I don't even know what we're gonna do.
All she has to do is change the shirt.
Okay, we got a bracer.
Yeah, she said she
can. Alright, chill out. I'm invincible here. I'm kicking some ass. I just need to know. I need to know where this thing is that I need.
We can wait till later.
It's a coffin. Alright, just chill out. I don't skip any. Come on, man. Come on, man. Do I go up this fireplace? No. I don't go up that far. Oh boy, that's crazy.
That's we're gonna wait
crazy
till later to go.
Well, what should we do? I want to go to St. Louis and get a 40. Get a 40 and stumble around the cemetery.
You need to put gas in both of our vehicles.
Man, we don't need gas. We don't need no gas. Where in the hell? Ooh.
Said you're welcome. I love you too.
All right. Ooh, boy. Big coin bag. Four. This is funny. Wow. Alright. Well, they're gonna like intentionally kill me because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing and I don't know what I need to get out of this level. So they're gonna eventually just kill me. Big coin bag. Sure. I don't know. I guess if anyone sees this and they know what to do, you can let me know in the comments. I sure don't know what to do. Who? Is that a... Oh, boy. That's a thing. That's a super chest. Super chest. Oh, yeah. Come on. All right. We got a holy wand. That's pretty cool. Wow. There's so much stuff. So much stuff, man. YMCA. Come on, dude.
I think you should pay the assessments and sell the campground.
Yeah.
I guess.
God, I wish I knew what to do.
Huh?
I wish I knew what to do in this damn game.
You think you should sell the campground?
Making me mad.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell would we have? If you have an RV, you gotta pay taxes on it, and I'm sure that's a shitload. Then you gotta have somewhere to take it.
How about these taxes in this little RV?
Oh my gosh. This is nuts. This is crazy nuts. This is crazy nuts. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing?
It would be 4.225%
and
any local sales
tax
due on the net purchase price.
Uh-oh. Look at all this damage, man. I'm the damage man. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna like edge the walls and shit.
How much do personal property taxes
I don't know what to fucking do. I'm telling you. There's another fireplace. Is that the answer? Ooh, I wonder if you just kept going up on it if it got you out of them. Alright. So this, I don't know. Where is this fucking coffin? Wow. You ain't getting rid of me that quick. Yep. Yep. Oh yeah, I love this. Yeah, I'm in the money. Ooh boy, I'm dead. I'm almost dead. Ooh boy. Oh, I'm back for you. Haha. Go up in this fucking window.
Insurance on it and all that. I don't know. We'd have to have insurance on it, pay insurance on it every month.
I don't know.
To have plates on it, like on cars. Yeah, that would be expensive.
Whoa, what is that thing? That's a thing. What the hell is that thing? Is it a puffer fish? That's crazy. Well, let's see if we... Oh, shit. I didn't know what I pressed. Where's this puffer fish at? Come on, puffer fish. You're gonna die, Mr. Puffer Fish. It's a puffer fish, and he's gonna die. Here comes the chimaras. The chimaras. Alright, I'm level 72, and I'm beating on a puffer fish. I'm wailing on a puffer fish. Is this thing dead yet? Jeez. Puffer fish, come on. Brace it, good deal. Yeah, that's awesome. Come on now. Maybe is this the puffer fish that'll end my journey through this level? Come on. Kill it. Kill this stupid thing. Come on, puffer fish. Puffer fish. Oh, there's a crab. That crab, man. I don't think that crab is in there, but it's puffer fish. Wait, did I kill the puffer fish? And here's the crab. I'll be damned. I don't know. I'd like to know what I'm supposed to be doing. I killed the crab. That's good. And I got fireworks. That's hurt.
it's you.
No, it's me. Her. Alright, we're getting money. We got money up the ass. Holy moly. That's some awesome shit, isn't it? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, now. Alright, now. What am I supposed to do? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Ollie, you know what I'm supposed to do, baby? Ugh. Man. That's a lot of gems. Down 70, what? 8? Nice. Where am I going, man? I'm telling you. Ooh, what's that? That's a deer, man. That's a dragon. Those dragons whooped my ass one time. Yep, I'm losing health. That ain't so good. Come on, where's my regeneration? Regenerate, regenerate. Come on, there we go. Alright, well, let's go down here. Where in the hell am I supposed to go? Oh man, this just kind of blows. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's get this treasure chest. I'm gonna unlock my characters. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. 83. This is the highest I've ever been. And I still probably can't get past this stupid stage. Are you kidding me? Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna croak. I'm gonna croak. Uh-oh. I'm gonna croak. Oh, shoot! Alright, well. Watch one more thing. Come back. And then I'm gonna kill it. Come on. Skip past this crap. We don't need it. Come on. Come on. Damn.
Okay, just letting you know we're not rushing.
Come on. Fuck. Let me get past this stupid crap, please. Now I gotta be really careful. I might screw the pooch.
Yep.
What?
Fuck!
Oh. All right. Well, I didn't freaking get past
getting sucked in by high interest debt. Beam in Credit Karma. We'll show you balance transfer cards you're most likely to get approved for, so you can blast through debt with a low intro APR.
Let's see if I do anything.
Credit Karma, full speed ahead.
Alright, good run, man. Okay. Unlock Chapala Magna, unlock reroll. Let's see. Any new... Ooh, what's that? That's a weird-ass look. Ooh, yeah, it's a puffer fish. I can be a puffer fish now. That's pretty cool. And what's on here? Reroll. Twice per rank allows you to get different choices when leveling up. Okay. Why not? Well, we gotta see what this thing is. And I can... Am I still stuck on there? There's something else I need to get on there, but this is a new state. Okay. So that's that one, and this is this one. Alright, so we got a puffer fish. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That's crazy. Alright, we're gonna go with... This is crazy. Ooh, it's a maze. going up and down and side to side. Magic wand. Man, this is crazy. I still don't know what I'm supposed to do on that stupid stage. Well, okay. We got up and down, side to side. Stained glass window. I bet you can float out of here somewhere too. That one's flashing. Why is that one flashing? You know it's for a reason. You know it's for a reason. Well, that was kind of cool. Alright, knife, whip, spinach. Let's do that. I want area of attack. And I like my wands. They're pretty cool. I need some defense. I'm a puffer fish. You think you'd like have a puffer thing. Yeah, the puffer things stick out. Stick out. Alright, Laurel, definitely. I like the shadow pinions too, they're pretty cool. Man. Alright, so that means, what does that mean? Oh. I don't know. Uh-oh. Those are whoop-ass windows, that's what those are. They're whoop-ass windows. Alright, where we going? Where we going? Where we going? I'm leveling a lot slower, but at least I can take all this in. And we have reroll, two left, banish. I don't really understand all that. Let's do the brace here. Thing. Alright, let's see. We're whooping some butt. Alright. Well, when that happens, you got a rainbow that comes out and kills whatever is next to you. So that's handy. That's handy. Alright. Rune Tracer or Lore? Let's build up our Lore. Alright, what are we doing now? I don't know. What is that? Ooh, we got stairs. Let's play piano. Ding, 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 ding. Let's play. Huh. I don't know. Doing pretty good. Well, I bet you can float out of here at some point. Come on, let me out of here. Let me out of here. Come on, come on. You don't want to let me out of here. Alright. I'm a puffer fish, and I'm coming for your soul. Oh, yeah. Ooh, there's garlic. Well, I don't know if I want garlic. I think I want the wine. I like the wine. Yeah. I don't know, man. What are we looking for? Well, I'm gonna follow that arrow, I guess. Level up. Magic wand crown. Let's do the crown. Doing alright, doing alright, doing alright, doing alright. Oh, is that a crown maybe? I don't know, prison trap board. I can use that. There we go. Spin it. Bracer. It's my birthday. Duplicator, and then we're gonna do duplicator. Then we're gonna do a bracer. Then we're gonna do a, let's do one. Alright. Then we're gonna do a crown. Alright. Oh yeah, all kinds of crap showing up now. I don't know which direction I should go. Got a crown, and we got that one thing, which is I don't know what that is. And we got, what do we got? There's a rainbow thing. Bam! There's one badass puffer fish, man. Alrighty, we got Grim Reapers, bats. Oh, did I take some damage right there? That wasn't nice. That wasn't very nice. Oh boy. Oh yeah, we'll do that. We whooping some ace. We whooping some ace. Okay. Well. I'm King Leon the Pufferfish. Yep, that's his name. Oh my gosh, there's some crazy ass looking things. Four-arm mermaid chip things. Alright, we'll get that. And yep. Alright, I'm gonna go down here. Pass up our chest. Whoa! Alright, let's do the game. Let me be a little bit quicker. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Still not for sure what that thing is. It's probably another card. That'd be good. Card. Card. I don't need my chicken. I don't need no chicken. Ooh, let's see. I'm gonna do... Well, these are pretty fun. Let's do that. What was the deal? Okay. I remember now. Swing them out and then... And bam! Here we go. Going down yonder. What's that? More gobbledygooks coming our way. Ain't no match for the puffer fish, though. Is that thing still? Yeah, it's still down there. Okay. Let's see. We need to take the money out and set it back for next weekend, too. Lord. Yes, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a chest. Oh.
What are all of you doing with Bella comes? Is this Mexican?
Here we go.
With all of us?
Okay.
She wants to do a movie night.
Yeah.
$1.
Yeah. Alright, let's go down here and get this thing. But I like the flamethrower. Flamethrowers are cool. Oh yeah. Get it all. Okay. Now, well, these are kind of fun. We'll do that. This is really one of them things. What are that thing? Oh boy. Alright. Still going down here. Going after whatever the heck that thing is. Play another card. Come on. So far down. Why is it so far down? I just don't know. Alright, yeah, I see that. Oh, is that the devil? That's the devil. We need to kick the devil's ass. Mr. Pufferfish. Kick his ass. Mr. Pufferfish. What is that? He's a hamster and a hamster ball. That sounds about right. Come on. Here we go. Still going down, down, down. Down, down, down. Down, 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 down. Down, down. I gotta go down. I gotta go down. Oh, yeah. Going down. Holy crap on a stick. This could be good or it could be bad. Yeah, I don't too much of a thing, I guess. We're kicking ass pretty good. Heck yeah. I love tearing them up like that. Damn. Damn. Oh, yeah. Yep, look at that. Oh, yeah. This video is going to be 5 hours long. Because I'm just that badass. Come on. Come on. Knock that thing down there. I should have done the magic wand for the base damage. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Whoa. Let's see, we're gonna do that. Heck yeah. That's a coffin. It's a coffin right here. Do I do something to it? Do I kill it? What do I do to this coffin? I know I do something. Please. Come on. What's the deal with this car? Oh, Steve. Oh. So if I like kill all these damn things, do I get something special? Ebony Room. Now something's coming. Oh shit, those are like not good. Alright, let's get away for a minute. Come on. Huh. Those are like gold statue guys with swords and armor. That's what I needed. A little bit of chicken. Oh, rah. I'm gonna go back over here to this coffin. You guys aren't taking shit, man. Let's do that. Magic wand. Let's see. Oh, boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. Ooh, I did something. What's this do? Alright, so the vampire's in another coffin. What does that mean? Okay, we still get a dude. Got that dude. Ain't bad. Alright. So that's good, I guess. Now what? Let's do that. Yeah, I'm so indestructible right now. Oh yeah. So fun. So fun. Wing. flamethrower. Shit, yeah. Oh, yes. Whoosh. Let me up. Might not have been a good idea. I don't know. Are they following me? I don't know. I'm just going all over the place. Oh my god. Ooh, what's that, a Bic lighter? A Valkyrie Turner, evolved Shadow Pinion, bigger, longer, faster, stronger. Ooh. Oh, nice. Heck yeah. This is nuts.
I know we're not leaving for later today, but do you have to take a shower?
Where are we going? I'm not kicking some serious ass. Uh-oh, I'm getting killed. I don't want to get killed. Come on, don't do that. Crazy. Them devils sure beat your ass, huh? No more damage for them. No more protection. Need more protect. Oh my, that's crazy. Crazy. Whew. Oh, I'm gonna crit, gonna crit, gonna crit, gonna crit. This one is just kicking my ass, man. Where's my regeneration? Come on. Alright. I don't know if that's really gonna do any good. Wow, this is nuts. Well, all the others are telling me to go right, so that's what I do. There's a purple chest. This will be a thing. Oh, boy. Alright, we have, what is that? Eric Tenuously, is that what I already have? Googly of Illusions. Don't I have that? We roll, and I can't reveal it. I guess I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Let's do the floor, chicken. Got more health. Got more money. More money. Kicking some bee ass now. We're kicking some bees. I think. Or maybe they're murder hornets. Or one of the two. We're just kicking some maze. Alright. What are we doing? We're going up. We're going up. I forgot. Come on. Come here, baby. Anyway, you can sit on baby's lap. Poor chicken. Alright. That extra floor chicken comes in handy. Alright. Man, look at all that carnage. It's going nuts.
Lay down, baby. Lay down. You can lay down. It's okay. Lay down.
Alright, where are we going now? Go up. Whoa! Them murder hornets aren't kidding, man. They'll tear your new asshole if you ain't pissed. Uh-oh. What are those? That was really weird. But I'm a puffer fish. That floor chicken comes in handy now. Level 66. I wonder if I can make it to 100. Oh man. Oh boy, this ain't probably a good thing. I think I'm gonna croak maybe. So crazy. Oh boy. What the living fuck is all this? It's me dying, that's what it is. I'm not alive. I'm making it to level 100. Okay, so I got a purple arrow, probably some other unknown. Now I'll take all the chicken I can get now, see as long as we're doing damage. So give me chicken, and give it to me right now. Oh boy. Yep, I think I'm about screwed maybe. Man, that's brutal. can't even see if there's any treasure chests around here or not. Crazy. Oh, well, I quit. Alright. Get my bonus gold, see what I am now. Something done. Alright. We unlocked Zia Sunta. And we go back. Our power up.
It's oversized.
Yeah. That's crazy.